All right, we're at 720 Main Street in Mendota Heights, Minnesota. Look at this, we have a 338 arrived. Not just any 338, check this out. First test exteriors, indicators, and lanterns. But it's glass. Oh well. 3,500 pound capacity. It's your COP, it's your light seat. Watch the number change. Whoa. It's like I'm seeing a segment or something. Right at the bottom. Two.
Uh-oh.
One. Here we go up. 1-4. We're on 1. Not the best view. Nice cab. This is a nice elevator overall. What the floor is. Alright, well, this is parking.
One.
Let's stand over here this time. Let's see if I can climb on you. Curious. This is a lock. It'd be really fun to see that one.
Nope.
Oh wow, this looks different. I don't remember. Let's take one more ride on it. Okay, we're cool enough on two. It's also not chiming in. The doors ever close. This is a very cool elevator. I like the cloth. Installed 2005. Come on. Here we go. Surprisingly, these doors are locked.
See, look.
Look, I was happy the door on one was open. One. One there. Where's the directory? Which number change? And here we are, one. Send you down, I'll watch the indicator outside. Alrighty, watch it closely. That watch it close. There it goes. Down it comes. And the zero is off, it arrived. That will be it. It's a long video. Alright, that'll be it. Actually, I don't want to see something. Not sure. All right, that'll be it.